Hello, everybody. And I am married to her brother, Jimmy. And whenever Jimmy and I, we were friends first, and Abigail was about 3 years old. So I've known Abigail since she was three. So basically, she does not know what life without Mallory is like, nor does she want to. And I'm a hairdresser, and I remember a story when I had a client, and the client was her brother. Her sister was getting married, and she was significantly older than her brother or sister that was getting married. And she was in the wedding, and I remember saying, "Oh my goodness, why are you not in the wedding?" And she was like, "No, you know, the bride mentioned to me, like, with the age difference, she just thought it was best." So I panicked, and I went home, and I was like, Abigail, I just need to know. I know there's a big age difference, but I need to know I'll be in your wedding when that day comes." And she was like, "Well, I'm 12. You can be in my wedding, Mallory, when that day comes." But I truly did not expect to be her maid of honor. That was such a joy and such a sweet thing. I love that girl so much. And when she asked me to become her maid of honor, I knew there were three must things that I had to do for her. So the first one was to throw her a beautiful wedding shower where she was showered and surrounded by those of us who just love her and care about her and just want the best for her. Check, right? Check that off the list. The second one was to throw a bomb bachelorette / bachelor party. Me was to wrap my maid of honor speech in its entirety. Yeah! So, we'll be done in a bit. James is jealous because I'm up here killing it. I love you both.